Are you going to tell me what's been troubling you this evening?
Oh, Barnabas, has it been that obvious? Or have you gotten to know me better than I thought you had?
Well, I'm sure anyone could see that something's been disturbing you. Now, tell me what it is.
Well, this afternoon, Willie Loomis came to see me. Now, Barnabas, I know there are times when Willie seems a little strange. But he seems so concerned about me, even frightened.
Can you tell me why he's concerned?
He just kept telling me that I was in danger. I couldn't get him to explain what he was talking about. But the thing that's been troubling me is the feeling that he was completely sincere.
That, of course, doesn't make him right now, does it?
No, of course not.
You know, Maggie, Willie's very fond of you, and, well, in view of the recent attacks, I'm sure he imagines that something might happen to you. Now, doesn't that make sense?
Yes, I guess so.
Well, but there's no reason for you to be disturbed now, is there?
I'm sorry, Barnabas.
Oh, don't be sorry. I want you to enjoy yourself. At least we can drink a toast to Willie for being so considerate of your safety.
Warn her about me. You betrayed me!
Barnabas, I never mentioned her name, I swear it.
You tried to send her away from me, Willie!
I never mentioned her name, I swear!
What do you want, Professor?
No, I won't. To come in, of course.
Well, if it's Barnabas you want to see, he ain't here.
Willie, what's the meaning of this? You know I'd be here this morning.
Yeah, well, the things I said to you yesterday afternoon, I guess I owe you an apology.
What's wrong, Willie?
Well, what I said to you, I was kind of drunk. I didn't know what I was talking about. I'm sorry.
God, Willie, he did this to you, didn't he?
Did what, Professor Stokes?
This is impossible.
This is impossible.
Are you going to tell me that you're accustomed to the light of day and expect me to believe it?
Why wouldn't you believe it?
Because I know better.
What exactly do you know, Professor?
I had my suspicions even before Willie came to me. But of course, a man can't be considered guilty on suspicion alone.
Guilty of what?
Vampirism, Mr. Collins.
You'll be making a serious mistake if you pursue this, Professor. Is the leading authority in this case, you yourself, has said that a vampire cannot exist in the light of day.
I don't know how you managed to accomplish it, but I assure you, Mr. Collins, I intend to find out.